Whoa, that looks so yummy! Tell me the recipe! Oh, I guess there's no need anymore. Well, I gotta admit, I didn't see that coming. But come on, who can get mad at this angel face? Girls just wanna have fun sometimes anyway. A little bit of innocent mischief never hurt no one. I'm so adding this to my awesome pranks list, by the way! Your girlfriend made this cupcake with love, Zach! How chivalrous of you to try it! Beauty gadgets versus don't touch stuff. Things could get dangerous if you meddle with the unknown. The blob must be the protector spirit of the box.
You shall not pass!
Don't you know how to read, Zach? It says don't touch! You don't stand a chance against Sue, 'cause she has the luck of the Irish. Consider this your ticket to the world of beauty and self-care. Let's see what gadget they get first. I can tell this is also so alien to Zach from the way he looks. He can't even open it properly. I'm embarrassed to say this, but I don't know what these cubes are for either. Pretty sure they're not edible, though. No wonder Zach fell for Sue's prank in the beginning. Looks like he puts everything in his mouth anyway. Ah, boys. They never grow up, am I right? That looks so relaxing, by the way. Oh, I'm so jealous. I want a hand massage, too. Call in a spa to book an appointment now. Seems like Zach will be busy for a while. Let's see if Sue's slushy maker will actually work. You know what? I don't think I would have the patience to keep squeezing this. 'Cause just like Freddie Mercury said, I want it all, I want it now. Okay, I admit, this is so cool. Sorry, Zach. I guess you'll have to wait and see if you can eat what comes next out of your box. Call the police! We have a food thief! Oh, come on, kids. Kiss and makeup! Aw, that's so romantic. I think I spoke too soon. I'm starting to think this may be Pandora's box. 'Cause the thrill of what will come out next is too much. I wonder how the people who invented the toilet candy came up with this idea. I bet they were taking a dump at the moment. All the great ideas come when one is pooping. The muses must love that smell. Looks like Zach's gonna have to wait for food a bit longer. Is this some sort of a scientist experiment gadget? Well, probably not. 'Cause if it was, Zach would have exploded the laboratory already! Ice takes away the puffiness of the face. That must be why Elsa always looks her best. The cold never bothered her anyway. All beauty things is uncharted territory for Zach, that's for sure. Good thing Sue is there to train this young Padawan. Teach him the ways of the forest master. But remember, they say teach a man to fish and you feed him for a lifetime for a reason. So, better not hand them the fish, you know. Oh, you're testing it yourself first. Zach looks super impressed. See, you can use it too, Zach. It's not rocket science. But it sure turns Sue's hair into a shiny, starry night sky. Zach can get enough of this. How are the still rhinestones left in there? Looks like Zach's masterpiece is finally complete. If the gadget could talk, it would say, "I'm done, please let me rest." A box within a box. That's inception for you. Whoa, look at all those vibrant colors. Brace yourself, Zach, 'cause Sue's gonna make you chase rainbows. Do you see the excitement on Sue's face? There's a lesson to be learned here, boys. It's that easy to make a girl happy. Just show them that you care. Okay, Sue, what color is it gonna be? Good choice! Red's a classic! Let's see if Zach has the patience it takes for nail polish to dry. But you know what? Ain't nobody got time for that. We're all busy. So good thing this drying gadget exists. The color looks so flattering on him, by the way. Oh man, why did you do that? You're definitely not flattering now. Ugh, go wash your hands. Let the box show you your future. Tell us, Sue, what is this thing that the spirits brought us from the underworld? Oh, thank goodness Sue the expert is here to guide Zach. What will we do without her? Oh, maybe this will turn him into Hulk. And make him smashing! Before you try, let me say that you can't eat this, Zach. Hey, I finally know what this is! Okay, I see your future clearly now. Emphasis on clear! This is foam face wash! Your skin is gonna be so clean! Looks like shaving foam, though. Oh, come on, you must have known by now that girls use them too. Say bye-bye to pimples and blackheads. Whoa, he looks like some kind of a snow monster now. Lesson learned, never leave Zach alone with toys. Oh, Sue, I wonder how many more times you're gonna have to save him from embarrassing himself. That's a cute pet you got there. Santa's little helper, but in elephant form. Let's shave Santa's Zach over there. I mean, give him a bath. Wait, I've changed my mind. He looks like a snow Pokemon. Sue's the winner of this water fight. Sue's the strongest waterbender out there. Maybe in your next life you'll be the Avatar, Zach. Who knows? But I'm doubtful. Making a chocolate cake, are we? That's good news for Zach. Cause I think he has been feeling hungry for like since the beginning of time! Bon appetit, Zach! Get a proper spoon, you caveman! Uh-oh, this is not food either! Sorry, man, you're gonna have to wait a bit longer, I guess. Don't worry, you'll manage. And one thing's for sure, you're gonna look your best when you finally get to eat! Ah, silence. Sue can finally have some peace of mind then. Who's this little guy? He's such a cutie pie! He's doing the Pink Panther walk! I have a feeling that nothing good is gonna come out of this. Is it time for a poop break? He is definitely up for mischief. Oh man! How come this guy gets to eat but Zach still has to wait? Uh-oh! Gotta go! Flammy's gotta go! Gather round, folks! You're gonna witness history in the making now! Ew! I figured it out! Seems like Zach didn't yet. He's not too bright, is he? Are you ready to face the reality? The truth may hurt you sometimes. That's life for you. So, how do you like this face mask, sir? You bet you'll want to wash your face now, though. It looks like just one time won't be enough. You'll need a giant bottle of face wash for it. I wouldn't want to be in your shoes right now. But you know what? I bet there's a better explanation. Cause Sue would never do this to you. But sure she knows how to pull a good prank. Okay, I think the box decided that Zach is a lost cause. It gave him a new face! I'm just kidding. Zach is the most popular guy in school for a reason. Duh! This is the infamous face sheet mask machine everyone on TikTok is raving about. It looks super simple to make. I think you might even be able to eat this one, Zach. Yup, Sue approves. I bet you can make all kinds of flavors. We're gonna have to wait for a while, though. Let's start the magic machine! Don't keep Zach and us waiting! Yay! It's working! You gotta admit, looks kinda creepy though. Zach's gonna be full of beauty and skincare knowledge after this. Who knows? Maybe he can even become an influencer. I hope this doesn't end up being like the mask in that Jim Carrey movie. But it sure will boost confidence. He turned into a new kind of a Marvel hero, Zack the Goat-Faced Boy. And his superpowers, he can eat anything! Ooh, all this hero talk is getting Sue excited, I guess. Or she's finally hungry, too. You guys should order some food at this point. If you don't, I'm gonna order for you. You can't forget to take care of your stomach, too. Remember The Shining? All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. We wouldn't want you to go all win like that character. So just like food, you gotta save some time to have fun as well. Uh-oh, something wicked this way comes. Come on, dude, Sue worked so hard for that. You can never be too cautious out in the wild. That's the number one law of the jungle. Also, this will teach you to never underestimate an angry girl. This bubble fight looks so fun! I wish I was there with you guys. Who's the ruler of the jungle now? I declare Sue the new Terminator. #girlpower.